everyone, my name is Maddie, and today I'm going to be doing a spring try-on clothing haul. So I just recently went shopping and got tons of cute pieces for spring and summer, and I thought I would show you guys all of these through doing a try-on haul. So yeah, I'm super excited to show you these pieces. I absolutely love them. I think they're so cute and adorable and just perfect for springtime. Spring is one of my favorite seasons because of how amazing the weather is and all the things are blooming. It's just so pretty. I absolutely love it. And so yeah, I got tons of cute clothes and I cannot wait to show them to you guys. So let's just get right on into the haul. Okay guys, so the first store I'm going to be starting with is Tilly's, and the first thing I got from there is this shirt that I'm wearing right now. It is just a cute stripe material. It's like a, like kind of like nude colors. It's yellow, gray, white. I think it's super adorable and it has this tie on the bottom, as you can see right there in the mirror. And today I just paired it with some jeans and this like pearl necklace, but I'll also pair it with shorts in the summer or anything like that. But it's just the perfect t-shirt. I think it's super cute and simple and I absolutely love it. Next up from Tilly's is one of my favorite things I think I got. It's a little bit different than what I would normally wear, but I think it's so cute. And it is this skirt. So as you can see, it's like a floral pattern and then it has buttons on the side. And it has a little slit in it, but it's super like long. It's not like a short skirt, so the slit doesn't really show anything. And it's just a super cute skirt that I can pair with a yellow shirt, which I got from H&M, just because I wanted to make sure I actually had the full outfit and not just a random skirt. So yeah, I got this skirt. I think it's adorable, and I can't wait to wear it. And actually, it's long enough so I can even wear it to school, so that's good. And I can wear it with sandals, sneakers, anything I'm kind of feeling that day. I think it's the perfect skirt. Can't wait to wear it to school and the beach this summer. So the next thing is this sweater, and it's like, yeah, I know it's a sweater and that's kind of weird because it is spring, but it's super thin and like there's holes in it, so it's like you can even see me through it pretty much because it's so thin. But I think it would be perfect to pair with jean shorts in the summer or like at the beach in the morning, or even just like around the house, like if we're going to get coffee or breakfast or anything like that. I think it would be perfect to wear with some jean shorts, but I think it's super cute and the pattern is just like, it's like a really knitted chunky. I think it's so adorable and I absolutely love it. Okay guys, so the next store that I went to was Aeropostale, and I got three things from there. I got one thing that I've been wanting so bad lately. I've been looking everywhere for the perfect one of these, and I finally found it, and I was super excited. So that would be a denim skirt, and I love the wash on this. It's like light. I love the fringes on the bottom and just the holes and how it looks kind of distressed. But the holes don't actually show any skin, which is super important to me because I don't want to like be looking really inappropriate. And so I got these because it didn't actually show any skin and I thought it was super cute. And I can wear that with like everything, and I definitely will be wearing it with everything in the summer. And the next thing from Aeropostale is a basic soft t-shirt. It's called Seriously Soft, and it definitely is. And so it's just a V-neck t-shirt, and I just really like how, I really like the color. I don't really have anything else this color, so I thought it was cute to wear with like jeans or even the denim skirt, shorts, pretty much anything. It's just a basic t-shirt and I thought it was super cute. And then next up is this like off the shoulder, but like, I don't know what you would call it, but it has tank top straps and then it goes off my shoulder and it has buttons down the front and has like 3/4 length sleeves. And I just think the pattern is adorable. It's like leaves or flowers or something. Super springy. And I think it's a really cute shirt that I could wear with jeans, jean shorts, or anything. And it's just a very simple, springy looking piece. So the third store that we went to was Gap. And I got two denim things. The first thing is this denim jacket. So it's like this color wash, and then I don't think there's actually any holes in it, but I didn't really want that anyway. It's just a light denim jacket, and I think it's really cute. I can wear it with a lot of things in the spring because sometimes it can be kind of chilly, and I can just wear this with a lot. And I like how it's like has an ombre effect. It gets from light to dark, and I think it's super adorable. And then the next thing is kind of different. I normally wouldn't wear something like this, but I found it. I tried it on. I was like, I'm kind of in love. And so it is this like overall set, but it's short overalls, and I absolutely love it. I can wear just like one strap or both straps. I can wear a long sleeve shirt under it, short sleeve. There's so many different things you can do with it. I just think it's so cute, and it kind of makes me look like a farmer girl, but it's okay. I actually really like them, and yeah, I just think they're super cute, kind of different, but actually adorable. And the final thing from Gap is just a pair of like printed linen shorts, and these are just striped ones. I think they're super like delicate looking. I just love the colors and how It's just like kind of beachy looking, so I can't wait to wear these to the beach this summer. I feel like everything is like about the beach right now, but it's fine. And so I think these are really cute and girly looking, and the colors are like a pretty pastel color. And so yeah, I think those are super cute shorts and I absolutely love them. Next up, I'm combining American Eagle slash Aerie together, and I'm doing Hollister because all I got at these places is like bottom, so I'm just kind of putting them together. So American Eagle, Aerie, and Hollister were some of our next stops, and so I'm putting all these together. So first of all, we're going to do Hollister, and the only thing I got from Hollister was this like tennis looking skirt. It's navy and it's just super comfy, and it's kind of like a little bit different than something I would normally wear, but I've been obsessed with skirts lately, and so I thought this would be super cute to wear like to brunch sometime, or as a swimsuit cover up, or basically anything. I think skirts like these are super in style right now. And I can wear it with sneakers, sandals, basically whatever, and it's just really, really cute. And so then now we're on to American Eagle. And from there, I just got two pairs of different like denim shorts. I got regular denim shorts that are a little bit distressed, but all the holes have coverings underneath so they don't show up any of my skin, which I love. And then the length is good. It's like modest, but still not like super long shorts, you know. It's kind of that perfect mix. And I think American Eagle denim is just so good. I love the quality. And so yeah, I got a pair of their just regular distressed denim shorts. They're really comfy and they're pretty long, so that's good. And then I got the exact same style, which is like the next level stretch, whatever kind of short it is. I'll link it down below. I have no clue what it's actually called. It just says next level stretch. And these are in the white kind because I've been needing some white denim shorts, and I think these are really like the good length still. And they just are good quality. Like I said, they're stretchy, they're comfy, and I'm not gonna be like super, they're not super tight or anything where it's like uncomfortable. So I think they're really good and I just like these a lot. I've been wanting some white denim shorts and I finally found the perfect ones. So that was great. And then from Aerie, I got these a little while ago, but I just wanted to wait and put them in this haul. So these are like some, they're really wrinkly, so don't judge, but these are like some light pink, kind of like a nude color short. You can't really see it as much on camera, but it's basically like a light pink color short and has this adorable tie in the front. And they're just really soft. I can wear them with like a long sleeve shirt tucked in, a tank top, a short sleeve shirt. There's lots of different options with this, but I think they're really cute. You can dress them up or down, and I just really cannot wait to wear these. So the next place that we went to, I'm not really gonna say the name because it's a couple different local boutiques that we went to. And so I just combined all these. Some of them are from a few different local boutiques, but I combined all these to one little part of the haul. So yeah, so the first thing that I got is this jumpsuit, and it is super adorable. I absolutely love it. It's like off the shoulder and it's green with white little triangle things on it. It has a tie, little belt around the waist, and then it flows out into the actual jumpsuit part. I think it is so cute. I saw this on Instagram and I was like, oh, I have to get this. So I went and got it and it was just what I thought it would be on me and I loved it. But the next thing is also just as cute. It's from the same local boutique. It is one of my favorite tank tops I think I've ever bought. I don't know why I like it so much. I just love it, and I can wear it with sunglasses. I already have it picked out in my head exactly what I'm gonna wear with it. So anyway, it's this tank top. It looks kind of like a hippie vibe. Like, I don't know, that's just what I think of. Has a tie at the bottom and it's like a chevron print kind of, and I think it's so cute. It's like a little v-neck, but it doesn't come down too low, which is great because I don't want to show off anything up here, you know. So I think it's the perfect tank top. I love the pattern and I cannot wait to wear this. So the next place that I went was Maurice's, and I only got one thing from here. It was a jumpsuit, which if you can't tell, I've been loving jumpsuits lately. They've just been my jam, I guess you could say. Haha. I don't know why I'm laughing. Whatever. So yeah, I've been loving jumpsuits lately, and this is a really cute one that I can pair with like a denim jacket to wear to school if I want to. And it's really cute because it's like a v-neck, but it has a button right here so that way it doesn't come down too low, it doesn't show anything. And then it has a belt around the waist as well that ties, as you can see. And then it just goes down into a regular jumpsuit, and it's pretty long, I feel like. So that's good because I do have really tall legs, and so it's good because it's not, doesn't look too short on me. I think it fits very well. Cannot wait to wear this jumpsuit, and I think it's perfect for the springtime. The next store is Old Navy, and I also only got one thing from there, and it is this green and white striped sundress kind of thing. It's like kind of loose, and it has thick tank top straps, and it comes up very high. I could use it as a cover up or just as a dress with some cute sandals, wedges, whatever kind of feel like that day. But anyway, I think this is a super cute dress. I love how it's flowy and it's really, really soft. So that was all for my spring try on haul. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to check the links down below if you like any of these clothing pieces and you want to check them out yourself. They will all be down below, so go check them out. And yeah, thanks for watching. Love you guys so much, and I'll see you next time. Bye!